Morning, everyone. Today we will start with tables in Writer. How we can insert tables in Writer, or how we can use them, how we can insert the rows, columns, formatting and deletion of the rows and columns, or editing the cells. Various actions or various functions that can be performed on tables. So first of all, what is a table? We had already used tables in Excel, in MS Word and in PowerPoint also. We know the meaning of table. What do you mean by table? Yes, anyone? Ashmeer, Pranchi, Kitty, anyone? What do you mean by tables?
And tables are a set of rows and columns in which
table
data
can
be
created. Table is a set of or arrangement of data in the form of rows and columns. Table is a grid of rows and columns in which data can be organized properly. So horizontal arrangement of rows, horizontal arrangement of cells is called row. And the vertical arrangement of cells is called columns. And when there is an intersection of a row, a single row and a column, that is called a cell. And intersection of rows and columns is called?
Cell.
Intersection of a row and a column is called cell. Ek row or ek column ka jab intersect kar rahe, that is becomes one cell. Theek hai? Intersection of rows and columns comes, that becomes a table, because there will be many cells, many rows and many columns are intersecting each other, that will become table. So if the question is intersection of rows and columns, that is a table. Intersection of a single row and a single column is called a cell. Okay, so there are many methods for inserting tables in MS Word. In Writer. There are four methods. One, click on the table button on standard toolbar. It will show you a grid of boxes. You will select the number of rows and columns by dragging the mouse over that grid. Second method is click on table menu, insert option, a sub menu will appear, and in that sub menu, we will choose the table option. Table menu, insert, insert ke andar again, table. Third method is click on insert menu, table option. And the fourth method is the shortcut key, Control plus F12. Please make your own notes, everyone. There are four methods for inserting table. One is table button on standard toolbar, table menu, insert, table option, then insert menu, table option, and Control plus F12. Whatever method we choose out of these, it will show you a insert table dialog box, except the first one. First method ko chhodke baki teeno methods mein se jo bhi method hum use karenge, it will show you an insert table dialog box. Specify the number of rows and columns that you want to insert, that you want to add in your table, and then click on OK. That will be used to insert a table. And when we insert a table, like when we insert table in MS Word, you get the various tabs, two tabs, design and format tab to format the table. Here we will have the table toolbar. When we insert an object, it will give you a separate toolbar. A table toolbar will appear, and that table toolbar will have these icons. One, table, insert row, deleting row, inserting column, delete columns, merge cells, split cells, background color, borders, line color, line style, that means the border, jo aapka table ka border aa raha hai, table mein lines aa rahi hai, cells mein grids aa rahi hai, unki line style, line color, then optimize, top, center, bottom, auto format, table properties, sort and sum. These are the various options that can be used on to format the table. This is a table toolbar buttons. Buttons are the options that will appear on table toolbar. Now I'm going to show you how we can insert table in Writer. Here we are having a table standard toolbar, a table button is there. Click on this down arrow, it will give you, show you a grid of cells. Select the number of rows and columns that you want to insert and click. It will insert a table. Okay. Otherwise, second method, table menu, insert table. It will show you a table dialog box. You can give a name to the table. You can give a name to the table. Suppose I'm giving it a first table. Then you can specify the number of columns and the number of rows. If you know in advance, you can later on addition and deletion you can done. Then you can give the headings. This first row is a heading and you want to repeat it on the multiple pages. अगर आपका टेबल एक पेज पे पूरा नहीं आ रहा है, इट इज कंटिन्यूइंग ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज, यू वांट कि जो मेरी फर्स्ट रो है, दैट शुड बी कंसीडर्ड एज अ हेडिंग एंड दैट शुड रिपीट ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज, देन यू कैन चूज दिस ऑप्शन हेडिंग. सो इट विल रिपीट द हेडिंग ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज, द फर्स्ट रो. ओके, अदरवाइज यू कैन सिंपली क्लिक ऑन ओके, इट विल इंसर्ट अ टेबल विद द स्पेसिफाइड नंबर ऑफ रोज एंड कॉलम्स. थर्ड मेथड इज अगेन click on insert menu table option. Here again you can see the shortcut key is also appearing. Shortcut key is also given, control plus F12. It will again open that same dialog box. Here you can specify the number of rows and columns and you can click on OK. Clear? Otherwise, control plus F12, shortcut key, that can be used. It will open the insert table dialog box. Now, when we insert a table, we can see that there is a toolbar. See, a table toolbar appears. In this table toolbar, you can see many options are given. The list which I had already shown you, table, line style, line color, borders, background colors, then top, middle, centered, and bottom. This is a vertical alignment for the text. Then there is a button for insert row, insert column, delete rows, delete column, auto format, and this table properties, sort and sum. And all these options, many of these options are available in table menu itself. Ye sari options aapko table menu mein bhi milenge like this. टेबल मेन्यू में भी इंसर्ट ऑप्शन है फॉर टेबल, रोज कॉलम्स, डिलीट ऑप्शन है, सेलेक्ट है, मर्ज सेल है, स्प्लिट सेल है. ठीक है, नाउ यू कैन एंटर द डाटा, यू कैन मूव टू द नेक्स्ट सेल बाय प्रेसिंग विच की, यू कैन मूव टू द नेक्स्ट सेल बाय प्रेसिंग विच की,
टैब की.
टैब की, करेक्ट, प्रेस द टैब की टू द नेक्स्ट सेल. And which key you will press to move to the previous cell?
Shift plus tab.
Shift plus tab
key. Correct. Okay. And you can use the up arrow and down arrow keys to move to the next one line down and one line.
Ma'am.
Yes.
How to add table from table menu?
Table menu, insert option. Insert ke andar sub menu hai, there is table option.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, now select the row. You can format the table as you format the normal text. आप अपना जैसे normal text को format करते हो वैसे ही आप इसको format कर सकते हो. Bold, size, color, background color. If you want to give the background color, you can choose the background color. Okay, then you can choose the line colors, line styles. Select the cells, line style. Then you can choose the line color. You can format the table as you want. Now you can see the table is by default spread to the whole width of the page. Okay, this you can reduce only by using the table properties dialog box in which the size of the table is given. Okay, before that, I'm going to tell you a few more options. Now, after inserting the table, various operations that can be done on a table. First is inserting row. After inserting the table, if we need more rows, yes, Jasleen, you want to ask something?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, please kar do recorded lecture upload kar doge YouTube pe.
Better recorded lecture daily update upload hote hain YouTube pe. First of all, you must join the class at time. You had joined the class at 9:19. 9 minutes late join किया आपने class. Many students were joining late. मैंने कल से 10:15 पे class lock कर देनी है. So बी प्रिपेयर्ड, अपनी क्लास आप टाइम पे ज्वाइन करो. मेनी स्टूडेंट्स वर ज्वाइनिंग टिल 10:20, 10 मिनट्स तक आपकी क्लास सिर्फ ज्वाइन हो रही थी. सो दैट्स व्हाई यू मिस द पार्ट. मैंने कल 10:15 पे क्लास लॉक कर देनी, उसके बाद नोबडी विल बी एबल टू ज्वाइन. तो बेटर है कि अपनी क्लास टाइम पे ज्वाइन किया करो, एवरीवन, नॉट ओनली यू. मेनी स्टूडेंट्स वर ज्वाइनिंग लेट. ओके, इंसर्टिंग रोज. For inserting rows, there are three methods. One is insert rows button on table toolbar that I just showed you. Then second method is table menu, insert rows option. Third method is right click on the row above or below where which you want to insert a new row. Then choose new row, row option, insert option. Row, then sub menu will appear. Choose the insert option. Here, click insert, table, insert row. It will give you a dialog box. In that dialog box, you will select before or after, or how many rows. I'm saying two rows. Click on OK. It will insert two more rows above the selected row. Okay. And if you want to insert more rows at the below, you can also right click on the row, choose row, insert. Right click on the row, choose row option from the shortcut menu, sub menu will appear, choose insert option. It will again give you insert rows dialog box, choose the number of rows before or after, and then click on OK. It will insert one more row. Yeah. Okay. Third method is insert row button on table toolbar. It will continuously inserting the row below. It will insert below row. आपको below ही insert करेगी. अगर आपको above करनी है तो आपको use करना है table menu और right click. So that insert rows dialog box will appear. Clear? Similarly, you can delete the rows. Again, three methods are there to delete the rows. Select the row that you want to delete. Then table menu, delete option, rows option. Table menu, delete option, rows option. It will delete the selected rows. Or you can also select the rows, choose the delete rows option in the table toolbar, or right click on the rows and choose delete option. Okay, similar methods for columns. As you had inserted and deleted the rows and deleted the rows, similarly you can insert the columns and delete the columns. Select the column, click on table menu, insert columns option. It will give you a column dialog box. How many columns you want to insert, before or after? Click on OK. It will insert the column after the selected row. Or if you had selected before, it will select the column, insert the column before the selected column. Clear? Next is insert column option on the table toolbar. Click on it. It will insert the column after. Only after. जैसे रो बिलो आ रही थी, कॉलम अपर आएगा फ्रॉम द टूल बार. बट इफ यू वांट द बिफोर, यू विल चूज द टेबल मेन्यू और यू विल चूज द इंसर्ट ऑप्शन. राइट क्लिक, चूज कॉलम, इंसर्ट. राइट क्लिक, चूज कॉलम, इंसर्ट. नाउ बिफोर, क्लिक ऑन ओके. इट विल इंसर्ट अ कॉलम बिफोर. क्लियर? Any doubt till now? Similarly, you can select the column, choose the right click, column, delete. Right click on the column, choose the column option, then choose the delete option. Or select the columns, table menu, delete, column. यहाँ पर डिलीट पहले है, कॉलम ऑप्शन बाद में है. राइट क्लिक करने पे कॉलम ऑप्शन पहले है, डिलीट ऑप्शन बाद में है. सिमिलरली फॉर द रो इंसर्टिंग, टेबल मेन्यू में इंसर्ट ऑप्शन पहले है, फिर रोज और कॉलम ऑप्शन आ रही है. राइट क्लिक करने पे रोज और कॉलम ऑप्शन पहले आ रही है, बाद में इंसर्शन और डिलीशन आ रही है ऑपोजिट कमांड में, ठीक है। Inserting rows, three methods. Similarly, inserting columns, three methods. Click on insert column button on table toolbar. It will insert the column after the selected row. Then click on table menu, insert column option. Now, other method is right click on the column, choose the column option and then choose the insert option. Here you can see column, insert. Pehle column, phir insert. Yahan par insert pehle hai aur column baad mein. Similarly, deleting row, click on delete rows button on the table toolbar or choose the table menu, delete rows option or right click on the row, choose the row option and choose the delete option. जैसे मैंने अभी आपको करके दिखाई है. Similar methods for column, delete column button on table toolbar, table menu, delete column option. Or right click on the column, choose column option, then delete option. Clear? Okay. Now I'm going to ask questions from you. Yes, Nitya or Jashan, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Nitya, what are the three methods for inserting rows?
Table tab, insert table. Option, and the
table menu, insert
table menu, insert rows,
rows option, correct. Second method,
and
what is the second method? I told three methods for every action: inserting rows, inserting columns, deleting rows, deleting columns. Yes, Jashan, what are the three methods for inserting? One method is given by Nitya. What is the other method? Arzu? Okay, anyone who wants to answer, raise your hand. Parmeet, Daljeet, Pranay, Ramanjeet, Laksh, Aryan, anybody? Silent spectators of the class. Sahil? Yes, anyone? Simple methods are there, beta. You can give answer by unmuting yourself. Okay, Laksh is typing, giving in the chat. Laksh, unmute yourself and you can give answer. Okay, yes, Divya.
Open shortcut menu, choose column option, click on insert button.
Okay, correct. Second method ho gaya. First method, Nitya ne bataya, table menu. Third method, yes.
मैम स्टैंडर्ड टूलबार,
स्टैंडर्ड टूलबार नहीं है
मैम, टेबल टूलबार,
टेबल टूलबार, टेबल
कॉलम्स,
ठीक है, टेबल टूलबार इज देयर,
स्टैंडर्ड टूलबार में नहीं है,
स्टैंडर्ड टूलबार पे सिर्फ टेबल बटन है, इंसर्टिंग रोज एंड इंसर्टिंग कॉलम बटन्स आर अवेलेबल ऑन टेबल टूलबार, व्हेन वी इंसर्ट अ टेबल अ सेपरेट टेबल टूलबार अपीयर्स, ऑल द बटन्स आर फॉर अ फॉर्मेटिंग और फॉर डीलिंग विद द टेबल अपीयर्स ऑन द टेबल टूलबार, सी this is a table toolbar because my cursor is in the table, we are working with the table, so that's why table toolbar appears, all the buttons are on table toolbar. Okay, haan ji, clear hai yahan tak? Any doubt? Imran, Ramanjit, Vanshika, Divyanshi, Sumati, never all of you had never switched on your cameras, never you had given answers, or never anybody of you had asked questions. I don't know whether you are really present in the class or not. If you are not going to participate in any way in the class, you are not going to show your presence, then I will remove you from the class. So better be attentive in the class and give participation. Okay, after inserting all these things, next is merge cell and split cell. What do you mean by merging? What do you mean by merging? Merging the cells.
Combining the two cells, table cells.
Combining two or more cells together, or combining two or more cells in one cell, making two or more cells in one cell. It can be used for heading. It can be used for data. Sometimes we want to connect the data, we want to merge the cells, we can use the merge option. And what do you mean by splitting? Anybody? What do you mean by splitting?
Separating the combined or merged cells.
Single cell. A single cell dividing one cell into many cells. It may be two, it may be three, or in many other. Dividing one cell into many cells, into two or more cells. Merging means combining two or more cells into one cell. Splitting means dividing one cell into two or more cells. So merging means combining the cells. Merging karne ke liye, again there are three methods. Click on the merge cell button on table toolbar. Second is select the cells, choose the table menu, merge cell option. And third method is right click on the cell, selected cells, choose the cell option, again merge option. Right click, cell, merge. Similar is three split cells method, dividing a single cell into multiple parts. Split cell button on table toolbar, or table menu, split cell option. Third, right click on the cell, choose cell option, then split subcell option. Here, I'm choosing, dividing these cells, I'm selecting these cells, four cells, going to the merge cell option, it is given on the table toolbar, or I can right click on the selected cells, choose the cell option, and then merge option. It will merge the cells. Okay? If you want to split the cell, either select the cell, put your cursor in the cell, then choose the split cell option. It will show you a split cell dialog box. How many parts you want, horizontally or vertically? Suppose I want horizontally two parts, click on OK. It will divide a single cell into two cells. Okay, otherwise you can click here, right click on the cell, choose the cell option and split option. Clear? Third method, table menu, split cell or merge cell option.
Ma'am, when we select the option from the shortcut dialog box from the right click, give us its way to vertically, horizontally, or it just gives in the table toolbar only?
Both. Cells option, jab bhi split cell pe click karenge, kisi bhi option ko use kar lo, it will give you a split cell dialog box. In that split cell dialog box, you have to select whether you want to split it horizontally or whether you want to split it vertically and how many cells you want.
Okay,
ma'am. All the three methods will give you a split cell dialog box. Merge cell mein koi dialog box nahi hai because we already know we had selected the cell, we want to merge it. So it will merge the cells. Okay? Again, I'm selecting these two cells. I'm clicking on merge cell option. It will again merge them. Like this. Clear? Split cell and merge cell options are clear. Okay, let's see what is the next option. Auto format. It means displaying the data in predefined formats. Already jo formats humare paas, designs, colors, fill colors, fonts, colors are already defined. Template only for table. Just a design tab mein aapke paas auto format, auto table ki optable styles aa rahe hote hain, waise hi yahan pe auto format option hai. Theek hai? Click on the auto format button on table toolbar. It will give you a auto format dialog box. Similarly, you can select the table and choose the table menu auto format option. Two methods are there, auto format button or auto format option in table menu. select the table. Auto format option on table toolbar or table menu auto format option. Here, auto format dialog box is there. You can choose the predefined formats, any format that you want. You can see the preview of the various formats. Click on OK. Whatever format you want, you can choose it and then you can click on OK. That format will be applied. Clear? Okay. Next, we are left with a few things. There is an optimize button and there is a table properties dialog box. Select the table. You can select the table from table menu also. Select option, table option. It will select the whole table. If you want to select a particular row or particular column, you can select that also by choosing the table menu select option. Now I had selected the table. I can go to the table properties dialog box. It will give you five tabs: table, text flow, column, borders, background. Name of the table, width of the table. Here by default width aapki aa rahi hai jitna page ki width hai. I can reduce the width of the table. Spacing left and right side pe equally show kar raha hai because yahan pe center, right side, from left, automatic. ठीक है, then I can choose it as center, reducing the width. Click on OK. It will reduce the size of the table. You cannot drag the जैसे आप MS Word में table का drag करके बड़ा या छोटा कर सकते हो, resize कर सकते हो. Here it is, there are no dragging handles. You have to reduce the size manually by using the dialog boxes, by specifying the number of centimeters for each column or each row. You can increase the height and width of the row. Select the table, table properties. Here, column option is there and rows option is also there. You can specify the size of each column. Okay, adapt to the table width or adjust columns proportionally. That remaining space, जितनी स्पेस आपने, जितना टेबल का विड्थ लिया उसके अकॉर्डिंगली अगर आप किसी एक कॉलम का साइज कम करते हो तो ऑटोमेटिकली दूसरे का साइज बड़ा होता है. यहाँ पे देखो 2.55 आ रहा है. अगर हम इसको रिड्यूस करेंगे तो बाकी थर्ड कॉलम में देखो उसका साइज एडजस्ट हो रहा है, थर्ड कॉलम बड़ा हो रहा है. तो इट एडजस्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू द विड्थ ऑफ द टेबल. ठीक है, then similarly we are having the borders. जो border option बाहर है वही border option अंदर dialog box में भी है. You can choose any one. All borders, only vertical borders, only horizontal borders, without inner lines, only outside borders. All these options can be selected. Color of the borders and click on OK. That will be applied. ठीक है, all of the various options you can try from the table properties dialog box. Optimize option, that I will tell you tomorrow. Okay, optimize option is to adjust the size of the columns according to the content or auto format. Yeah, now all of you are having a few assignment. Create a timetable, your class timetable in Writer. I want to share, you will be able to share the screen tomorrow. आपको कल अब नेक्स्ट क्लास में आपको अपनी स्क्रीन शेयर करके, मुझे राइटर की स्क्रीन शेयर करके दिखाना कि आपने राइटर में टेबल इंसर्ट किए हैं. ठीक है, आई डू नॉट वांट द पीडीएफ, आई डू नॉट वांट द स्क्रीनशॉट्स. मुझे राइटर की स्क्रीन आप क्लास में शेयर करोगे एंड देन यू विल शो मी कि आप अपनी क्लास का टाइम टेबल, जो अभी आपकी क्लास का टाइम टेबल भी चल रहा है दिव्या, मेक दैट टाइम टेबल इन राइटर.
मैम,
यस
मैम, आई हैव मेड इन वर्ड माय क्लास टाइम टेबल.
नहीं, मुझे राइटर में चाहिए बिकॉज राइटर की ऑप्शंस यूज करनी है आपको. वर्ड में तो हम सबने काम किया, वी नो दैट. हाँ जी,
The complete timetable we have got for all sections.
नहीं only for your section, अपने section का timetable जैसे हम class में बनाते
थे Monday, Tuesday,
Wednesday, first, second, third, fourth period. ठीक है जितने भी periods अभी आपके लग रहे हैं four periods हैं five periods हैं five periods are there. So make the timetable for five periods for all the six days.
Okay.
Excuse
you
me,
can
ma'am.
Also add the you can also add the name of the teacher along with that. देखते हैं कैसे present करते हो आप. Okay. Make the timetable subject by subject आप लिखोगे साथ में specify the name of the teacher also in that timetable. Share your screen in class. We will discuss your work in class. Okay.
मैम फ्रंट पेज भी बनाना है.
Only timetable. मुझे राइटर की स्क्रीन सिर्फ देखनी है फाइल नहीं चेक करनी है कोई ठीक है
मैम वेबकैम के बिना स्क्रीन शेयर हो सकता है
हाँ yes. हो सकता है वेबकैम में आपकी शक्ल नहीं देखनी है सिर्फ स्क्रीन शेयर करके जो स्क्रीन आपकी पे आ रहा है वो चेक करना है ओके ओके दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडेज क्लास